the brand new X2 crossover, BMW showed its updated i8 coupe at the 2018 Detroit Vehicle Display. It is a refresh of the i8 plug-in hybrid we have known since it went into production in 2014, and builds on the revisions BMW made for the i8 Roadster that bowed at the LA Car Display. The i8 coupe obtained an updated battery, an 11.6 kWh lithium-ion percent that BMW claims offers over 34 miles of all-electric driving, although that percent is probably lower in line with US checking out cycles. The electrical motor's output is up 12 horsepower to 141 horsepower. General gadget output is 374 horsepower. It is able to pressure up to 65 miles per hour without using its three-cylinder fuel engine, or as much as 75 miles per hour when you push the e-drive button. It'll do 0-62 miles per hour in 4.4 seconds. Other additions to the i8 coupe are non-compulsory 20-inch wheels, as well as coupe badging to help set it other than its drop-top sibling. New e-copper steel and Donington gray metal outdoors paint is available in each the coupe and roadster. Inside the car, the i8 gives a new Acura e-copper indoors coloration, as well as non-obligatory carbon trim and ceramic elements. There is additionally an to-be-had heads-up show with shift light visualization. For the i8 Roadster, BMW announced it will offer a launch edition, restrained to simply 200 devices. It functions a carpo indoors layout package deal with full leather black and white trim. The i8 is a part of a larger electrification method from BMW. By means of 2025, BMW is making plans to provide 25 electrified fashions. In 2017, the business enterprise offered extra than 100 hybrid and electric cars.